Blaze, what does Saturday mean to you?
It means a lot, being a Kansas kid. I think it means so much. It's a fun rivalry. You know, we're excited for the game, and I know for this senior class, this would be 5 years in a row beating KU, and that's really important for us. And so we're excited to attack this week of prep and get ready for the game.
I think it has any extra emphasis or excitement considering, you know, you guys beat Oklahoma. They had a big win last week too. Just kind of the fact that you guys are coming off of emotional wins like that.
You know, I think it was going to be a very exciting anticipated game anyways. I think obviously we're looking to win every week, so it was great that we handled our business with OU, and they're a team that's playing well. You know, they played Texas really tough. They just beat Texas Tech, but no, we're excited. We're looking to have a great week of practice, like I said, and get ready for Saturday.
Is this the best Kansas team you've seen on tape maybe since your time at K-State, or how would they rank in there?
Yeah, I think they're playing really well. They've got, you know, they play hard on defense. They fly around. They've got a lot of really talented guys. And then obviously their offense has really been getting after it the last couple weeks. You know, Carter's been playing really well. They've got skill position players that are making a lot of plays too.
How Coach Snyder approached this week kind of in a special way every year. How differently is it now to not have that presence?
Yeah, I think you know, how we're approaching it this year is just like a normal week. We're looking to have a great week of practice and just focus on each day. You know, I think we had a really good day yesterday. Today we've got the pads on for practice, and we're just looking to get our game plan ready and get ready to roll.
You guys lead the league in fewest turnovers this season, and historically K-State's been pretty good about limiting turnovers. How crucial has that been to you guys' success this season?
It's been huge. I mean, those are game-changing plays, and we emphasize taking care of the ball so much, and it's had an impact, and I think has helped us win some games. I mean, winning the turnover margin is such a huge part of games and what can make teams successful.
And for example, last year you guys beat KU 21-17 in a close game. No turnovers. Could you imagine how costly a turnover would have been in that game?
Yeah, I mean, that was a one possession game. We scored with what, probably 5-6 minutes left, a few minutes left. I mean, one turnover, one change of possession that changed points could have been the difference in the game by all means. It was a battle.